we must realize that no arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American embassy in Tehran.
An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation, Arash Kadavar and Kasim Javadi. Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
You sure we can trust the police, Adler?
This guy's done more for less. He'll look the other way.
Adler?
Glad you could join us, Hans. You remember Mason.
We cleared a move on the target.
Kasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected. Can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing business with you, Hans. Come on. Woods is itching for a dust up. We don't want to let him down. We're on the clock, Woods. Let's not keep the scene waiting.
Hey, Mace. Party favors are in the trunk.
Dipshit probably thinks he's safe.
That piece of trash is a lot of things. Safe ain't one of them.
Do we really need to take this son of a bitch alive, Adler?
Kasim has info we need. Everyone else can take a powder. Apartment's just up ahead.
Hans only bought us 15. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast. Let's go. Let's help him ring in the new year. Light him up, Mason. On you, Mason. Go, go, go!
He's headed up the stairs. We need Kasim alive.
Hey,
Kasim can't escape! Find him! Finding cover!
Handle the money? I have no idea where Arashi is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
You Americans have rules. You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
Wait. He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trabzon airfield tomorrow night.
I swear, I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages.
There you go.
Thank you.
You gonna finish this, Mason?
Please. I gave you what you asked for. I can pay you whatever you want. Don't.
Guess I'm the bad cop.
Whatever you say, Poncherello.
We got what we came for. Hudson, Arash is in trap zone, Turkey.
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
Priority is to ID Arash before things go hot. Mason, check it out. Any sign of Arash? That's not him.
Incoming truck. Left side.
Get eyes on him, Mason. Arash might be in the truck.
I can't make out his face yet.
I don't want
him. He just iced everyone in the truck. That's gotta be Arash.
Hold fire. We need a positive ID. That's our man.
Shit! We missed him! Can't let him get away!
hostages. It was never about the hostages. His plan is already underway. You won't be able to stop him this time.
Stop who?
Perseus.
Bullshit. Perseus is dead.
Dead? All this time and you didn't even know. Perseus will watch the west.
Hudson will want to hear about this. Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get to Langley.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
Detailed information from the Manhattan Project was stolen from Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as Perseus. 1968, Vietnam War. Viet Cong soldiers, orchestrated by Perseus, attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase. 5 days ago, while on a mission, we acquired intel that Perseus is in play again and planning an attack on the West. Perseus. The CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.